We are going to have a speaking test. My name is Teacher Jobin. And in this test, there are two parts. One is a kind of introduction and you answer a question. And the other one is all about asking information. So let's start. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Lam. I am 11 years old.
I really want to know more about you. So can you just tell me more?
In drawing and painting. And I play football with my friend in my free time. And my favorite food is chicken and salad.
I'm interested in art and photography. I often watch movies or read books in my free time. My favorite film is Harry Potter, and my favorite book is Doraemon.
Okay, so since you talk about Harry Potter, I want you to describe that film, okay? And your question would be, what are you going to do next summer vacation? Let's start.
In that film, Harry Potter lives in a muggle house where people have no magic. Peter Harry sometimes causes trouble to that house, and they were very angry. Once, when they lived in an Iceland island, there was a storm, and the storm hit the door. Harry saw a huge man, and he came here to take Harry to Hogwarts Magic School. When Harry studied at Hogwarts Magic School, he is so excited. At the next chapter, Harry studied at Hogwarts School, but at the end he has to destroy Voldemort.
I'm sorry. Are we good? Can you just make it a bit short? Okay. Can you go to the end? I want to know what happens in the end.
In the end, Voldemort has been killed by Harry and his friends, and Harry go back to his house again.
Thank you. Yes. What are you going to do next summer vacation? Okay, thank you. So let's go to the next part. This is all about asking information. I want you to pick one and show it to me. Okay, that's it. So don't show it to each other. So you have the information part. You have the clues card. So you don't know anything about the football match. Okay, this is all about the football match. So I'll give you 30 seconds to look at it, and then I want you to ask her, and please provide her the information. should be based on that information. Or if you want to change, maybe I don't know. I want to hear if you want to change it. Okay, let's start.
Where is the purple match? The purple match will on the west road football field. We should.
Don't look at. Don't show. Can you face each other, please? Face each other, please. Okay. Next.
When is football match begin? The football match will start at 2:45 p.m. Who play this football match? The footballer in King School play against the footballer in Barton College. How much the stadium ticket cost to go to watch this football match? The tickets of the students is free.
Can we go there
by bus number 24 stops
outside. Switch, please. Okay. So I don't think you need enough. You need more time.
Yes.
So we can start immediately.
Where will the football match begin?
Stop. Say it again.
Where will the football march begin?
Can you answer that question?
It will begin in the west most football field.
Next.
When will it stop? The football march will start at 2:45 p.m. Who will play in it? King's School
Please say the question again.
Who will play in it? King's School and Barton College will play in this school. What is the price of student ticket? What bus can we take to go there?
The bus number is 24.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.